threat totem. He is Yoda, and I am Todd.
Hi.
Vote for who you like more. Todd or Yoda. Or Toda. Thanks.
Toda. But mostly Yoda.
Toda being both of us. Some basic survival again, you know, upgrading our base, getting more NPCs,
more of the basics.
Green team.
Sense. Great.
That way we know where each other are. I'm gonna make sure this has a signal. All right. The merchant should be moving any day now. Any day now. 3 years later, still waiting. So we're gonna have some fun. I'm very tired. I just woke up. It's 5:52 a.m. where we are right now. I always tell you guys the time. I always tell them the time of day. Why am I still using a shameful copper short sword?
Nobody knows, Parker.
Oh, I have a wooden sword. My space key is being weird. This part isn't working. No.
You die, you ugly thing.
Wow, we can just barely make those jumps.
No, I can make those jumps perfectly fine.
You can?
Yeah.
I can't jump that, like, at all. How high can you jump? Weird.
That's because I have frog legs equipped.
Yeah, well, I barely jump at all.
Quit moving, stupid.
What stuff do you have on?
Armor or equipment?
Equipment and armor, either way.
For armor, I have a lead helmet, an equipped frog leg, and hasty guide to painting fiber cordage.
Wait, is this for a different world? Are you equipped with the Yoda from a different world?
No, I only have one Yoda.
Okay, just making sure. I don't want to seem like we're cheating.
Yes, I'm a Yoda from another
world. Wait, you said you had Unbreaking Thread?
No.
Oh, I thought that, or something like that. Hey, look, my mouse is on the screen. Great, nothing on it.
Just, wait, can you just click and it'll go away?
No. It wouldn't jump.
I believe you. Yes.
You have to see on the video. Alright, we're just gonna have to deal with this stupid mouse. Being stupid. I just hit my space bar. Don't worry, I'm not dead. I don't think. I mean, this video is probably recorded a couple days in advance, so somebody could have killed me.
Wow.
I really have no idea.
And if they didn't kill you, well, darn.
Or I could have had a heart attack, or choked to death, or something.
Okay, never, okay. Really done. Okay, I guess I shouldn't laugh.
Yeah, you shouldn't. Not merchant.
What's my merchant?
It's both of our merchant. He never runs out of stuff, and he lives with us.
I raised him when he was a little baby.
No, you didn't. That would be really weird. You didn't even exist before we had 50 copper coins.
Well, yeah. How do I know that his name is Frederick?
Because it said it in the chat.
Shut up.
And you're also over there right now.
Okay, let's see. What do we want here?
Yeah, Frederick. I call you Bobby.
I kind of want the mining helmet, but we don't even have enough.
The mining helmet would be good. I think we need to save up for the iron anvil. Wait, we already have an anvil. Never mind. I'm gonna buy some shriekings.
Some shriekings?
Some Hadoukens. Hadouken!
Yoki.
It's good for defeating Cthulhu. Kachuchu.
Kachuchu.
I remember when we had the fetid bagonets. That's what we called them, the fetid bagnets.
Oh, bagonets. Yeah.
And we were just killing the Eater of Worlds over and over for Demonite Ore. I'm gonna kill something with my new shriekings. Hadouken. Hashtag shrieking for life. Well, that stupid slime is stupid, so. I killed it.
Stupid slime is stupidly being stupid.
Yeah. We're like halfway through the video in 10 seconds. Or in 10 seconds. About halfway. The editing might be weird. I don't know how much I'm going to cut out of this. We haven't done anything.
Yeah, not really.
What was that video you showed me yesterday? The, I forgot.
The Roy Jenkins?
The Roy Jenkins! I don't know how I forgot that, but I did.
Leroy Jenkins.
Leroy Jenkins.
I got a bunny red squirrel.
Traveling merchant. We should be so excited about these.
Yay!
Because we got a katana once.
Yeah.
I think that's the rarest trade. I had that katana for so long.
Yeah.
I'm trying to jump and it just won't. It won't jump. Am I jumping a shorter amount than normal?
No.
Alright. It's just, I guess, taking longer for it to jump or something.
Here's something for you, but you might not be able to get it. The magic hat. 2 defense, 7% increased magic damage to critical chance.
How much does it cost?
3 gold.
3? Yeah, I can get it. Ever. Oh boy, a traveling merchant. Wowzer. Chalice. Well, I can't afford any of this.
Me neither.
I just killed a butterfly on accident. I'm going to go sell some stuff to the merchant. Not the traveling merchant, the normal merchant. I think you could figure that out on your own, though.
Could I, Parker?
I think I'm going to end this episode really? Early because I have to go to the bathroom. I gotta go poopy and toilet. So, in 5 minutes, we're going to end it off here. So that means I'm going to do my intro right now, or outro. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Or subscribe, whichever. And yeah, see you in the next video. Goodbye! To you.